The Bronx is ruthless. We knew that though, right? Because four men rob a barbershop, $2,000 worth of stuff, and it's horrible. And this is why you don't mess up a man's fade, right? We know how that goes.